berries, apple slices, oats, and to top it off, some nice cranberry trail mix. So click like and subscribe, hit that notification bell for the upcoming videos of me being silly, sometimes being informative, sometimes trying new things, or sitting having a mukbang with you. Remember to share, because sharing is caring, and we want to get it out there that I'm the girl who likes to show her uvula before and after eating. So if that's not something you want to see, be sure to watch my other videos, because if you see a tongue and nanny, you'll be sure to see my mouth open. So with that, let me shut up now. As you chew it and the flavor comes out, you know. Same with the blueberries, you get that beautiful burst of frozen, fresh frozen berry. So good. By the way, I'm going to get x-rays on my shoulder today, so stay tuned.
wish my kids could be here to eat some with me. They're all grown up now. Doing their own thing. Every time I go to the doctors, by the time I have to go to the doctors, it's because there's something wrong. So I hate going. It's like, obviously something's wrong with my shoulder, I know, because it freaking hurts every day. But my head was hurting more, or my ribs. But now that those things are healing a little bit, the other ones are showing their face. It's like, and now my foot's out. So instead of going to the doctor for two things today, I have to go for three things. That blueberry is still green. Sour. This one has lots of blueberries. That was my stomach making a growl. Why is it doing that? It's been cranberry. It's like tart sweet. It's a funny sensation. Not a funny sensation, but yummy, yummy sensation. So what's going on with you guys? What do you do during your day? sicker. It's no fun. What about you? I've been eating a lot of chocolate because of Easter, and I actually broke out in pimples a bit. And now there's one on this side. Ow, it hurts. Don't grow up and get pimples. To let me know. There's a lot of raisins in that bite. I was just reading the back of the package of these mixed trail mix. The only bad thing about it is that the preservatives is sulfates, and sulfates are not good for me. This water. Mm-hmm. This water is, what do you call it? Filtered through the Brita filter I have. Almost thank you.
See you in the